Everybody, this is Nico Pelizzetti, assistant strength coach at The Ohio State University and also Catholic Central class of 10 graduate. Trying to describe the significance of Catholic Central football to me is nearly impossible because of the impact it had on me. And just a quick story, we came in my freshman year, we had all these high expectations. We actually went 6-4 and I actually suffered a neck injury. And luckily for me, I had great mentors, great coaches that brought me into the weight room, taught me what it takes, and really instilled in me a faith and a work ethic to get me to the point where we believed in ourselves. We had the faith of a mustard seed and it took over our lives. And our senior year, we finished off undefeated, 14-0, number 14 in the country, based on our belief and our willingness to work. And that was all attributed to the great mentors and coaches at Catholic Central. So the role model and the impact that Catholic Central football had on me took me from someone that aspired to someone that made his dreams a reality. I'm so indebted to Catholic Central football. I wouldn't be the man I am today without it. And go Shamrocks.